like too little to have like everyone on the same flight. But it's okay, you just have like 5 hours difference.
Oh my god, I am so happy. I am very happy, I'm happy. Especially the day that I know that it's left 2 days for me to live in Lebanon. For me to go back in Sierra Leone. Through that whole night I was not sleep. I was so, I am dancing. I am celebrating. Because I am out of sufferness, I'm out of suffocation. I am going back in my country with peace.
Things are not really easy. The time I was in my boss house, things are not really easy. You want to use me like prostitution, no food, $100 my salary for a month, no medicine, they don't care about your health. In fact, they will make food they will not give you. You know, we're facing through difficulties, but I thank God now I'm going back to my, it's like, I mean the whole world to me today. Even my family will be happy today to see me. So I want to come to the embassy. You people don't have money to pay me. Not talk of my tickets. Now tickets is very expensive. So you don't have money to pay me. So you take me to the embassy so that they can help me. So the four of them, they fight me. Four people, they beat me up in the street. People see, people are going up and down, they see. Cars are, they came down, they asked, what is the problem? They say, no, because this is Shagala, this works for us. You know, they call police. Two police come and arrest me.
Yes, we are here to work. We signed to work here, but yet we work, they don't pay us. This is the biggest challenges that bring us back. Then to the treatments, those people are not treating us good. That is why we want to go.
So basically the women today, they managed to go fly back home thanks to a fundraising that gathered over $30,000. And it was thanks to over 1,000 donators that put in money last year, especially after the Beirut blast. We're able to buy some flight tickets for the women, but also to provide for their food, provide for their rent.
I am begging that in the mighty name of Allah, in the mighty name of God, please, you guys, do not come to work in Lebanon. When they be here, you work for how many months, they will tell us there is no money, there is no dollar, so there is no need for you guys to be here and work. Not work you are coming to, you are coming to suffer, suffering, suffering or be suffering. You are going to be a slave that you do not ever expect. To be. Oh, like the government of Lebanon, no. Anna Mohabe government in Lebanon because they did not help us. So Anna Mohabe.
Salo, finally we dey go Salo, finally we dey go Salo, finally we dey go. No place like Omo, no place like Omo. Finally we dey go, finally we dey go.
I'm calling home. Where are we home?